Once upon a time, there were three Nanny Goats Gruff. Their names were Annie, Nanny, and Big Bertha Lee. They lived in a meadow all day long. They ate fresh green grass. One day, Big Bertha Lee said, the Nanny Goats had lived in the meadow for a long time. They would miss the meadow. They had lived there all their lives. They were sad. Nanny Goat went to say goodbye to the rabbits. The rabbits perked up their ears.
What? You're going across the bridge?
Nanny Goat went to say goodbye to the red butterflies. The butterflies flapped their wings. The first one to go over the bridge was Nanny Goat. Mean and ugly troll under the bridge heard her.
I'm walking on my
The troll rubbed his tummy and smacked his lips. And he waited. After a while, Nanny Goat began to cross the bridge.
The mean and ugly troll heard her.